Here at 4, one person is seriously injured after a moped and a car crashed in Graham today. The police department says this happened around 10:45 this morning on East Hardin Street and Pravis Lane. Now, police say the driver of the moped was taken to UNC Hospital by helicopter. They are still working to figure out how this collision happened.